Akeneo can be used to manage huge product catalog efficiently and synchronize product information with multiple external systems or channels. In Akeneo, import and export refers to the functionality that allow user to manage and transfer product data in and out of Akeneo. Well, Webcool is one of the world's top Akeneo solution provider. Akeneo import functionality allow user to pull in product data with external sources and create new PIM system with new and updated product information. Akeneo export functionality allow user to extract product data from Akeneo system and transfer it to external sources. Hi, I'm Kavita. In my last video, I have showed you how to create categories and family in Akeneo. Now I'm going to show how to import and export product data in Akeneo. Before proceeding further, don't forget to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon to get latest update from us. Now let's quickly jump into the demonstration. To import export product data, first you have to log in your Akeneo dashboard. After logging your Akeneo dashboard, click on import to import the product data. Here you will see all the import profile that I've already created. You can see here. To create new profile, you have to click on create import profile, enter the code, label and select the job. Here you will see multiple CSV export job and import job. Here you will see multiple import job of CSV and XML. Select the job role according to your requirement and click on save. As you can see, I have already created multiple. I am showing you how to create export profile for product. Here you can see the code, label and storage type. You have to select the storage type and enter the file path from where you want to import the product data. Then global settings, whether you want to allow the file upload, like you want to upload the file to import the product data. Select the delimiter, select the enclosure, decimal separator, date and format according to your requirement. Enable the product. Once the product will be imported to Akeneo, whether it will be in enable state or disable. Select the category column, enter the category column value, family column, group column, compare value, whether the in the history, compare value will be visible or not. Real-time history update, like the history will be updated in real-time or not. Convert product, variant product to simple. Once you will enable this option, variant product will be converted to simple product. After that, import profile will be created and you have to click on save and click on import now. As you can see, product data is imported and you can download the README file accordingly. Now to export product, you have to click on export. Here you can see all the export profile that we have already created. To create export profile, similarly, you have to enter the code, label and select the job according to your requirement and click on save. As you can see, we have already created. I'm showing you how to export product data. In the same way, you have to enter the code, label and storage type. Select the path in which you want to export the product file. Setting decimal separator, you have to select the decimal separator, date format, delimiter, enclosure. You have to enable the option whether you want to export it with header, export with media, with label and with UUID. Enable with product UUID to export product with UUID. Now with content, you have to filter out the product which you want to export, select the channel which you want to export, select the locale according to your requirement, attribute, family, select the status of the product, quality score of the product, completeness, time condition and category which you want to export in the CSV file. Then click on save and click on export now to export the product data. And you can download the generated file. So this is how you can import and export product data in Akeneo. So this is how you can import and export product data in Akeneo. If still you have any query, you can reach us at support@webcool.com or raise a ticket at webcool.uvidex.com. Thanks for watching the video, and similarly, we will be learning more Akeneo default functionality in upcoming videos.